boxes in my closet, niggas thought I owned the rent. So much money getting blown, you think my wallet had a fan. So much white up in my hood, you would thought it was the clan. Shawty let me fuck a friend, cause she thought I was the man. So much kicks up in my closet, you would thought I ran Japan. Damn, shawty as a stalker, but I thought she was a fan. So many groupies fuck with Savage, you would thought we was a band. I'ma charge him by the gram, you would think I'm Uncle Sam.
No Thanksgiving cooking, yeah, it's plenty chicken, dirty dishes. I use all the pots and pans. I be whipping water, whipping, trapping, serving all the grams. How is it all in the wrist with all this money in my hand?
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Igoon Thirsty, back with another banger. And this is a first for me, man. I'm dropping this little Borderlands 3 tutorial, basically, on how you are actually able to beat the last boss on Borderlands 3 by yourself. Now, I know some people might have been having a difficult time actually beating Tyreen's bean head ass, but I'm gonna give you a couple of pointers. Low key, she gives you all of the keys to beating her before you even get to the final boss. So, one thing you're gonna need is the sellout. Now, this is a gun that she gives you through a mission by sacrificing yourself to her in the mission. So if you decided not to sacrifice yourself, you will not end up with this gun. It is a very handy gun for doing this with one player. Now, check this out. Now, I'm sorry I didn't get you the full thing, didn't record the whole thing, and recorded 4 minutes and 21 seconds. But you would have been able to see that I beat this in about 5 minutes. Like, by myself. Like, of course, it's not on Mayhem or anything like that, but I was beating the story. And to be able to beat this by yourself is, I would think, an accomplishment in itself, especially about in 5 minutes. So, as you can see, I'm using the sellout. Now, the reason why the sellout's such a good gun is it has a ridiculous amount of splash damage. And splash damage is, I mean, it's super OP. Like, it's meta. Anything that's elemental, anything that's splash damage, it's gonna be used in this new meta because elemental guns rule overall. Now, look at how much damage this thing is laying down. Like, it's absolutely ungodly amount. And at the moment, I believe this sellout I had was only for level 36. Like, this thing is outdated. Like, I need to go to true Vault Hunter mode and actually go get this at a 50. Like, I think this thing is absolutely tremendous. Like, look at what it does. Like, just the amount of damage you can lay down. And it's a pistol, so I mean, it's not hard to get pistol ammo. I'm sure you guys know. Just look at all the damage I'm laying. Look at that splash damage. And another super dope thing about this gun is it switches over from being a fire weapon to being corrosive, so you don't have any limit on what gun that you're going to be able to use. Along with use the ghost call grenades, because those are super dope. No lie. Now me, I got my racks, which helps because they're already fire. So that helps a lot, you know what I mean? So, you know, this rack build that I have is absolutely ridiculous. Now, me doing this now, I didn't have my build set up like I do now. So I would have probably beat this in about 2 minutes if I had my build set up like how I do now. I'm running the Rack Attack Flak build with a little bit of a twist on it with elemental damage. If you guys throw enough likes and comments in the like and comment area, I will drop a tutorial on how to make that build, and I guarantee you, you will not be sorry. Like, this build is absolutely OP and can do whatever. Like, I'm at the Malawan takedown doing Mayhem 4 like it's nothing now. So this right here, this is just old footage. I believe I was still running a jabber at this time. I run a spider ant now because it actually boosts to your elemental damage. But again, if I get enough likes, comments, and, you know, maybe some shares and stuff, you know, look out for your boy. Make sure you subscribe and join that Noti gang, because we are here and I'm trying to drop you guys daily content. I'm actually streaming Borderlands 3 almost daily now. Kind of addicted. 2K is kind of dying. Like, y'all see poor boy Sins even talking about leaving just because of how dead the community is right now. So, you know, bear with me. I'll jump on every once in a while and, know, get y'all some videos. But man, I'm just looking forward to 2K21, to be honest, at this point. They tripping. Hopefully they do something new, man, because it's feeling like we just playing the same game over and over. And it's getting a little played out, man. But yeah, man, like I said, you see what I'm doing right here. Like, it's so easy. Like, you're going to get most face shots, but it's the splash damage that you're getting with this while you're shooting her in the face that's just splashing all in the insides, which is all her crit hit spots. So, like, it's just easy money. If I had this thing up to date, like, if it was up to 43, because I believe I was a 43 at this time, if you look below, yeah, I would have definitely been able to kill her in a way shorter amount of time. It would have been GG, but, you know, you live and you learn. But, yeah, thank you guys for tuning in, man. As I said, drop a like, comment, and make sure you join that Noti Gang, because we dropping heat every month. Get weak, but we out.
I got horses in my closet, niggas thought I owned a rent. So much money getting blown, you think my wallet had a fan. So much white up in my hood, you would thought it was the clan. Shawty let me fuck a friend, cause she thought I was the man. So much kicks up in my closet, you would thought I ran Japan. Then shawty as a stalker, but I thought she was a fan. So many groupies fuck with Savage, you would thought we was a fan. I'ma charge him by the gram, you would think I'm Uncle Sam.
Just thirsty in the kitchen, no Thanksgiving cooking, yeah. It's plenty chicken, dirty dishes, I use all the pots and pans. I be whipping water, whipping, trapping, serving all the grams. How is it all in the wrist with all this money in my hand?